this great view out here. Got the bridge and the opera house.
You can go on the end.
What do you think of the view, guys?
Dad, if we smash, do you think if we hold on to that, would it still suck you out?
You wouldn't get sucked out. No. There'd be no sucking. It's not like an aeroplane. No.
Someone got sucked out of an aeroplane window.
I know. Let's go. Let's go and explore.
And then can I please get the toasted banana bread?
Toasted banana bread?
And then we get
breakfast brunch.
So we cut it in half, or a stack of pancakes.
Mummy's got granola. I've got, oh yeah, look at that. Poached egg, smashed avocado and bacon. Jake, you've got,
pretty good.
What is that? Good.
How do you eat it?
Well, I don't know, I have to try.
Looks good. Car behind you. Thanks, Jay. Nook Cafe. Now we're going off to find the markets in KK, Kota Kinabalu. Markets in there weren't that impressive, kind of okay. Look at all those boats over there, I think that's where people live on those boats.
Video. I mean,
I don't know. Well, it's a bit pongy, yeah.
Can't say that. Love.
Thank you.
keeping the targets nice and close.
Yeah, so we're in massage chairs at this massage chair shop. It's amazing. These are high-end massage chairs. And Malika and I are being allowed to experience... Oh, this is the top-end chair. It's doing my bottom at the moment. It's massaging my bottom. Which part of your body is it doing, Malika?
My back.
Your back. It feels amazing, I've got to say. Oh, it's pummeling. Oh,
it's...
Yeah, it's
you're going back down.
I'm going back down. The chair's going rocking backs and forwards the whole time. Oh.
I feel like we should get
up. Yeah, I think we should definitely get one of these. It's amazing. It's taking all the stress out of my body.
That's probably what this is doing to me.
Yeah, it's doing my feet the whole time. The whole time, my feet are in these shoes.
Oh,
oh, oh, God, oh, this is bubbling my back. Oh, God. I'm
going to
go now. Okay, Max, we're here at Signal Hill. Why is it called Signal Hill?
Hello.
You're having a bit of a trouble there. Jake, why is it called Signal Hill?
Because there's a signal on the hill.
What's the signal? Signal is winds are coming.
I think
there's a typhoon coming in.
It's a signal type signal.
Okay, it's a signal type signal. Let's go and see what's going up here. Boats piled up with those yellow fruits. It's cool, isn't it? My fish is inside that silver pot, barbecuing away.